Hello, and now will be movie about initiation by shamanic journey. I talk in other movies about shamanic calling and initiation by spirit, but now I can answer for question what if you really in deep of your heart feel that you won't follow shamanic path, but you never feel any clear calling and you don't have this wonderful experience of being initiated by spirit, by visions and in visions and dreams. But very often, if you maybe you not recognize, but if you talk with someone who is experiencing shamanic path, you can find then you may have some dreams, but maybe you were not aware about this, or you have some signs from time when you was children, then really you are welcome to this path by the spirits already. And the next step, but if it's not enough strong to be sure and you don't know how to do, you can't be able to recognize your spirit animals, which can be important to continue your profession as a shaman. What you should do? The next step is to just ask someone with experience to help you to make shamanic journey, initiation by shamanic journey. First, before you start this journey, you can also try to remind. Maybe you already have some spirit animals, and again, you are not aware of this. Okay. For example, maybe there are some animals which you meeting often in the nature and know them. Maybe they already giving you some messages, but you just forgot about this and you forgetting, and maybe you don't aware then this is already shamanic path. Maybe there is some animals which is always close to you, like raven or coyote or deer or other animals or eagle. You can think about this if is any animals which are very often coming your path. And if still you can't recognize this, you can start shamanic journey the following way. You can, traditionally we're doing this in the nature, in the forest, but today with so many people in the planet, not always is possible to be close to the nature. Some people living in big cities away from the nature, with big crowd of people, and in this experience is important to be alone. You can find, you can ever rent room to be alone if you're living in big family and is always a lot of people around, or if you have peaceful place, you can do this in your own room, in your bedroom, like here, this in this place. And this is fantastic place to start this journey. Before, thousands of years ago, it was easier to be alone in the nature. Today, sometimes, especially in North America, when we're living very often alone and have enough money to have private places, the most intimate place is your own bedroom to do this, and it's okay to do this way. You the best way is to create some environment. Put candles or incense, some maybe essential oils to create like support for all senses, like the nice smell which is connected to the nature, the nice sound. The next step is sound. If someone getting spontaneous initiation by spirit, usually spontaneously also going to trance, which leading to this experience. But if you creating your own spiritual journey, is good to go to trance, and the best way is to start using drum. You should play in drum, which can create rhythmic sound, which is similar to, which can resonate to your heart chakra, because shamans working a lot with heart chakra, and also drum which have rhythm similar to heart rhythm, to rhythm like beats of your heart, can help you go to trance. If you don't have drum, you can find music like this and start put open music like this. And during this, you can close eyes and you can ask spirit of the earth to give you, to come and ask your guardian spirits, who may be very close, but you was not able to recognize them before, but maybe there are for a long time before, like I say, in by showing you these animals what are in your way always. I have animals like this, and you probably too. And ask them, and you can see very often, if you have talents to shamanic way, you can be very easy to get some visions and hear some answer. You can talk to them, ask question, and after remember. What kinds of animals, what kinds of people, what kinds of teacher, what kinds of spiritual teachers coming to you, what they saying. And don't worry if this is not easy in beginning, because this is just beginning. You can, this is just first initiation, then you can just meet first time, sometimes for very, very short time, just for one moment you see something. You see someone coming to you. And this is first step. This is first time when you meet your first, because after you can find many guardian, you can find your first guardian. And ask them question, or just being introduced only for the moment. And don't worry if this is very short and not clear, because the next coming in the another meeting, if you have real call to shamanism, you will love this experience, you will continue, and coming back, if you don't feel then it's working longer, just stop, and you can always coming back to this and continue this experience, learn more, and this is just beginning of your training. And after this training, immediately you can start using this to practice. This is easy. And how you can know that you are going the good way? If you see good fruits, good spiritual fruits in your life. If you feel then life is changing to better, if you feel more bright light in your soul, if you feel more love in your heart, if your relationship became better. Because spiritual development is also development of relationship. We all have a lot of bad karma, and we can meet in our life our karmic partners, and we have to deal with this. But if we develop our heart, we can be better. We can erase bad karma from the past and help others to do this. And we can create a lot of new good karma, what I am wishing for myself and for you. And thank you for listening today. Bye.